We're at the Chestnut Ramp beside Presque Isle Bay. Everyone's registration is at 5. It's about 6 o'clock now. And there's already, you can see there's lights that are way out in the distance. Those are guys that are already out there fishing. But we won't start until about 7 o'clock, so we still got a little while to wait yet. As you can see, you gotta be here early. Parking lot is getting crammed.
They get frozen, they can't wait. Oh, rude. We'll have a meeting at 7 o'clock, just real quick.
Now, we fished plenty a few years back and got
So, 10 fish, I think perch have to be 7 inches here.
Yes. Yeah. Yep.
So, just be careful with that. If you have a quad or ATV, we're going to send you out last.
It's getting daylight, and guys are going out onto the ice. Time to fish. Everyone's head down. I'm by myself today, that's right, no partner, but I'll be able to move around a lot more and we'll see what happens. Well, it's really slow bite out here today. I got one 10 inch perch and it's just really slow. Not marking a whole lot of fish. When I'm on the border, we can only go to the tower basically. Bring most of this over to the marina. We're not allowed to go anywhere towards the channel or Misery. You can see where everybody else is at. Everyone is clear out in the basin, catching piles and piles of dinks, and got to filter all those little dinks out to catch a couple nice fish. And so, not sure how well you can hear me because it is super, super windy out. There's no snow on the ice. I got cleats, but there's at least 500 people out, but I don't know, fishing's gonna be tough. You got the icebreaker out there breaking up the ice. There's the main channel right there, the barge. You got some ships to work on. All right, guys, well, I am right here in between the convention center and the point and this little cove. I actually caught the biggest perch that I caught so far down in there. Pretty good size one. I don't know what it measures, but what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? 6 fish all morning. That is not good. The wind is terrible and I went all around the basin and I'd get into some really small perch here and there. And one thing, one moment, they want one thing and then turn around, throw something different down in and bam. I'm in 19 feet of water right here, I'm right beside. And so you can see there's fish down there moving around right off the bottom. We'll see if we can catch one. And it just feels like a little one again. That's all I've been catching. Or a million of these. Oh my. Tough, tough bite. It's funny because I caught that biggest one right out of this hole. And he could have ate all the other ones that I caught so far. So I don't know what's going on. Just got to keep moving around, punching some holes. Seeing if I can get on some big fish. Not gonna be doing very well in this tournament again. Not gonna have much footage for this video. It was too hard to even videotape. The wind was blowing so hard I couldn't even have the tripod set up. So I don't know. I went from using tungsten jigs to cast masters to jigging wraps. I've had bites on all. Time to move. Not even sitting on my seat because it just, I don't have time to sit on it. I think I found the secret spot. I am just slamming them left and right. I mean, I can't even get to the bottom and they're coming up only in 10 feet of water. This is crazy. Here they come, here they come. Oh, I missed them. I just can't believe. What do you do? I did catch a few good sized ones and threw them back. But you just gotta get rid of the things. Yep. It's just as fast as I can bring them out. And I sized it out. I just can't believe. You know what? I think I'm gonna try something. Filter these smaller. I don't know what this is, but it is big. I got something big because it is really pulling. I have no idea what I have. This thing just come out of nowhere. A steelhead? Maybe a pike? Gotta be like a trout or a steelhead or something. Yeah, steelhead. I can see it down there. To be honest, that's my first steelhead under the ice. This thing is huge. This is bigger than anything I'm used to catching. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on up here. Oh my word. Oh my word. Oh my word. Look at the size of that thing. Look at that. Can't even get it all in the frame. Okay, get a quick picture of it here. Look at that. I would say the official measurement would be 26 inches. Oh my word, that's the biggest one I ever caught. Alright, so I am in ice shanty contest. But I want to release this. I'm not gonna keep it. Oh my word. Let's see, come on. Come on. Oh my, he took off great. Oh yes, awesome. That was awesome. That was just, I don't even know what to say. I can't believe that just happened. That's how close I am to the, I'm right here, right beside the hotel, literally a couple feet. Awesome. And I almost have I think I have a limit of perch already. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Yes. All right, back to perch fishing. Weigh-in time is coming near. City out here. biggest fish, limit of 10, see how it happens, see what it does.
Right, I think a tennis shoe would have been a little bit
set up for the weigh-in.
This is a normal.
.82. 3.04. Point 76. 5.45.
5.14. 4.39. 10 fish. 5.4. 8. 4.84. 0.73. 10 perch.
That's not a perch. 3.29.
If you can videotape yourself shooting a deer, that's awesome. It's from that deer.
Pull the teeth out at it.
0.72.
You circled us. Come on, how the hell did that pick you off?
Should get a picture.
I'd like to know how often to figure out how much I want.
4.33. Good job, John.
Nice.
Yeah.
2.98.
I'm going to go. 0.74.
Okay.
Pines and pines.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Hold on. Ooh, good bag, guys.
It's gonna be a close one. 5.79.
He said, I'm not sure which one's bigger.
Well, he has to pick.
Good job. So who caught him?
We both did, huh?
That one?
Cool, man.
Okay. All right, let's do that one.
Victory.
That bugger.
1.29. New locker.
Good job, guys. First ice fishing tournament?
Yeah. Gonna do the next one?
2 weeks.
Kale has perch this size.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
We almost broke 10 pounds.
Shut up, Chris.
They're all in the shallow, though. All in the shallow.
They walk on the land.
6.21.
Good job, buddy. I want to shake your hand. Jerry, hold him up.
All right. Come here, Noah.
All right, smile.
Come on, Noah.
Look at the cameras.
Good fish.
Alright. Help us out on Facebook. Help us out. Spread the word. You know, you guys are the key to growing this thing. We want to grow this thing as much as we can. So, thank you guys for coming out. Again, we got Kale in 2 weeks and then the 2-day championship on Erie.
Third place with 5.79.
All right, take my time back.
Beck and Mowgli.
We had one more
190.
Time.
190.
You would have caught them two fish.
Yeah.
Two fish would have really helped us.
Second place, 5.97. Glosser and Beal.
guess they don't want
it. Oh, I thought you got it.
Take it. $2.35. Hey guys, real quick before he announces first place. Me and Gus have talked a little bit. You know, you look at all those shanties out there. I'd love for a lot more of them guys to be fishing our tournament. So if anybody asks you, hey, why should I fish that tournament? There's $1,065 in here in cash. That's only 27 teams. All right, think about what that would be if we had 50. Yep. Okay, spread the word. Tell these guys, hey, it's worth it.
How much is first place?
First place, $865 plus $200 for Lunker.
Done and done.
Good job, buddy.
Good job. And now stay here.
You want it?
Also, nice. Lunker, 1.29. How much is Lunker?
$200.
Good job. $1,000.
Yeah.
Junior's
let's go home.
Junior's tell mom.
There's the top 15 places.
First one?
And
you
Lunker.
Catch them first, you gotta come.
First tournament too. Congrats.
Well, here's the results for the Presque Isle tournament. I took 18th place. It was by myself, so I didn't do too bad. It just in the morning, I really wasn't getting on the perch right off the bat. It took me a while to actually find perch. I was doing a lot of moving around, and I would pick up one here and there. I didn't want to stay in one spot. I wanted to move around, and by the time I actually found good perch there by the convention center, it was pretty much too late. And after I caught that steelhead, it basically scared all the perch around. So, and it was almost close to weigh-in time at that point. So I didn't get on the perch till late, or maybe I would have been able to up my weight a little bit. But overall, you can see how the standings are. I'm in 12th place overall. So the points still carry, and you can see how many other people are in there out of 30 teams total between the Lake Arthur tournament and the Erie tournament. So we'll be going to Kale Lake is the next tournament. Hopefully we have ice, and then the final tournament is back in Presque Isle, and it will be a two-day tournament. Really going to have to really up my game here with fishing to try to get into that. The top five is what I'd really like to be in the top five. You know, I'd be happy even in the top 10, but we'll just see how it goes and stay tuned. Hopefully we can get some more ice fishing videos for you. I know there's a couple more other tournaments and things going on, so just stay tuned, subscribe, and hopefully we can get some more videos out there for you.